When Francis and Robin Thompson renovated the Hart House under historic guidelines, they wanted the new garden to reflect the home built in 1929. Designer Mitzi VanSant knew just how to gracefully tie the two together, including the color and fragrance that Francis wanted. The Thompsons also wanted an organic, durable garden. This one's been through drought and hard freeze with nary a scratch.
The secret is definitely keeping the soil healthy by keeping the harsh chemicals out and building the soil with compost and organic fertilizers. We've kept the system really healthy. There's very little plant stresses, insects, diseases. We're not seeing much of anything along those lines. I think it just really shows that using the organic methods, you don't sacrifice any kind of results. In fact, I think it makes everything healthier and better able to withstand some of the extremes that we get here.
Still, every garden requires attention, just like indoors. Julie Donie of Fertile Ground Gardens and co-owner Alexa Villalobos tend to seasonal care and new additions. Mitzi gave the sloping backyard significance with a split-level design. She left open spots for the kids and dogs to run. Rather than barricading the neighbors, she planted a privacy hedge that allows a lot of interaction, especially with all the kids.
And that is one of the great features, I think, which the neighbors get credit for too, is the fact that they didn't fence along the property, and they made this great screen of these wonderful native trees and different plants. So the kids all are in and out of the garden a lot, and it's just this really beautiful area of privacy without this hard fence.
It's a garden where you can take it all in at once or find a little spot that's all to yourself.
The kind of smaller spaces, the garden room aspect, I think it's just beautiful here, and it's really welcoming and homey, I think, to be in. And the individual plants become more of a feature in each area because they're divided into smaller spaces. So I think you get an appreciation for the plants on a little bit more individual basis with the way this garden was designed.
Francis carries the appreciation indoors with cuttings from old roses. They thrive without chemical intervention.
It's been a really powerful reminder, I think, that you're not giving anything up when you do things organically, and you're also helping keep the water clean and the butterflies around and the birds and all those great benefits that you get.
In front, Francis wanted a garden that invited neighbors and friends to stop and linger. Along with the roses she loves, camellias and azaleas are accent favorites.
There's actually a coffee shop up at the corner, and if we take a break there, they often have big bags of coffee grounds that are spent. So whenever we can get those, we bring those in and spread them around. But they've been surprisingly healthy, again, with some organic fertilizer and the acidic soil amendment. We'll use the liquid seaweed fish emulsion mixture on them, and they're doing great. They're getting, I guess, the shade they need, and with the good soil, they're blooming and looking great.
Even though every garden needs tending, Julia and Alexa know the essential secret to success.
When a garden's installed, it's a little bit more work at first. You have some weeds popping up from disturbing the soil and things, so if you stay on top of that and at first, say for the first 6 months, I would think. Then after that, everything kind of calms down and settles in, and then you don't find that there's so much work involved. And the soil amendment we do once every 2 years, so it's also not something you have to constantly work at. It's get a good layer of compost in there, and then things are pretty happy for a while. We put about a 1-inch layer down. We don't work it in or anything. We just put it on the top. We mulch over the top of that, and we usually do that in the winter when everything's cut back and it's a little easier to get in there. And then come spring, everything's just glorious. So you can really see it working. It's great. The family really loves this garden. The children are out in it a lot. I mean, we find forts and things out in there. It is a very much used garden and appreciated garden.